be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our...
Okay guys, take a hand please. Okay guys, sit down please. Thank you so much. Good afternoon. It is a pleasure for me to share this special occasion with you. We are gathered here today to join into in matrimony Jeffrey Emery and Maya O'Sheeran. And for you to share the most important moment in your life. By the time you have been together, your love and understanding to one another has grown, and now you have decided to live as husband and wife. As you say, it's a celebration. It is a special celebration for the love that you for one another. Jeffrey and Maya, you are committing yourself to one another for the rest of your life. From now on, you will become one, and you will have to take care of each other respectfully. There will be hard times, but with love, you will overcome everything. Love makes bonds lighter, and it makes just more intense because you share them. Love is quiet understanding, mutual confidence, sharing and forgiving. It means loyalty in good and in bad times, and it also you take the responsibility of the quality of your life together. It will be marked by abundance and happiness. Marriage is one of the most precious occasions in life when we are presented with a profound opportunity to enter the timeless dimension of love. It emphasizes and reminds us that our life has meaning and purpose beyond the day-to-day affairs of worldly life, and that love is the strongest bond, the greatest joy, and the sweetest nourishment we can ever experience. Every experience you have ever had, everything you have done, and everything you have ever learned has brought you to this moment, as you know it from before each other. Okay? Jeffrey and Maya. A great Mexican philosopher of the 19th century Mr. Lucero Campo, wrote in his legendary letter the following words that until today are always reading our wedding ceremonies. He said, "It's the only legal and moral way to form a family. To spend time and avoid imperfections of the humans, beings who are only able to obtain the perfection of the human race through matrimony in a conjugal duality. Men and women have to survive, but it's important to observe their respective obligations. Both of you should have respect, fidelity, trust and assistance to one another, and also tenderness and love, much love. Do not fight with one another, guys. You should have and you have to correct something wrong. Both of you should be aware of the great responsibility of being parents, because you should provide your children with attention, with example, to follow during the rest of their life." Okay? Okay. As witnesses of the important act, we are present here. Ali O'Sheeran is here. Thank you. Beverly Anderson. Thank you. Deborah Emery. Thank you. And Jeffrey Paul Emery. Thank you. Who is on the Morris document too. Now, I ask a question to your witnesses, family and friends. Are Jeffrey and Maya parents with a unit wife? You know why this person? Sure? Are you sure? Yes? I can hear you. Yes? Okay. Are there any objections for them? Objections? No? Okay. Okay. Let's go hands. I look at your eyes, please. Yeah. Oh, one hand. Jeffrey, look at Maya with love. Jeffrey, you accept Maya as to be loved and with wife, to love and honor her, stand by her side in the times and in bad, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Okay, Jeffrey, speak louder, please.
I do.
Maya, you accept Jeffrey as to be loved and with a husband, to love and honor him, stand by his side in the times and in bad, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Okay, guys. Who has the ring? Okay. First, Jeffrey, say the ring for Maya. Okay, Jeffrey, repeat after me. Jeffrey, say to Maya.
I, Jeffrey, take Maya.
Be my wife.
Be my wife.
My faithful partner in life. My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
My constant friend.
My bosom friend. My constant friend.
He's a nervous way. And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to love you without reservations.
I promise to love you without reservations.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In plenty and in poverty.
In plenty and in poverty.
To stand together in hard times of joy and sorrow.
Stand together in hard times of joy and sorrow.
Always to be open and honest with you.
Always to be open and honest with you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Please accept this ring.
Please accept this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
I love you.
I love you.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, Maya, it's your time. Repeat after me. I, Maya, take Jeffrey.
I, Maya, take Jeffrey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
My constant friend.
My constant friend.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to love you without reservations.
I promise to love you without reservations.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In plenty and in poverty.
In plenty and in poverty.
To stand together in hard times of joy and sorrow.
To stand together in hard times of joy and sorrow.
Always to be open and honest with you.
Always to be open and honest with you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Please accept this ring.
Please accept this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And friendship.
And friendship.
Okay, go ahead. Can I? No!
Oh, we can get
it. Wait for it.
Yes! because you're a rebel. Okay, guys. The boys you will now take are an ever-slaving solemn pledge of love and simulate the unbroken perpetuity of your commitment to one another. Yeah, okay? Okay. Jeffrey and Maya. May all that you are always be in love. May all that is love always be in you. May your love be as beautiful on this day you share as it is on this day of celebration. And may each day you share be as precious to you as the day you first fell in love. May you always be in core of the best in each other. May the challenge that the life brings you way make your marriage even stronger. And may you always be each other's best friend and greatest love. Okay guys, it's time to sign the document. And it's time, please, with me. Okay, guys. Maya, your full signature in this box, like your passport, okay? With Osoran, it's the last time for Osoran. Okay, two more times. Four more times. Sorry. Okay. Okay, Maya. And the last one, I promise. On the side, yeah. Okay, Jeffrey, it's your turn. Okay. Two more times. On the line. Okay, and the last one. On this line. Okay, guys, in Mexico it's so important to take the fingerprints. Like the blood, by the way. Okay. Wow. The right thumb. Right thumb. Okay. Right thumb, Jeffrey. Right thumb. Okay. Let me explain. In this box, Jeffrey, in this box, stop, Jeffrey, in this box, Maya, at the same time for a photo and smile, please.
Smile.
Okay, two more times, guys. Okay, the same way. And the last one. Ooh. Okay, guys, show your fingers and smile for a photo. Okay, guys. Oops, I got. Okay, I got it. Oops, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's alright.
Okay, this is one.
You can share one.
Ali Osoran, join us, please. Otro. Two words, okay. Okay, Ali, el último. Último. First. Thank you. Beverly Anderson.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Ali.
Thanks, Ali.
Okay, your signature in this box, please. That you bought for, yeah. Okay, two more times. Okay,
champagne.
Perfume smile is so good. Okay, two. Okay, thank you. Deborah Emery?
The crowd will scream.
She's calm.
It is, yeah.
Okay. In this box, please, your signature.
Right here?
Yeah. Okay, two more times. Some way. Okay.
One more.
My nose is
cold. Who knows?
And the last one.
Three.
Thank you. Okay. And Jeffrey, Paul, Emery. Okay, two more times. Are you relaxed right now? Okay guys, return to the place.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Don't worry. Okay guys. Yeah. Lay your hands, look at your eyes. Give them much love. Okay guys, are you ready?
Yeah.
In the name of the law and the society, and with the authority from Mexico, here is Playa del Carmen, Quintana Roo. I now declare you husband and wife, future wife, Jeffrey. Congratulations, guys. Welcome to the Dilly Week.